Oh hi, breaking news. Guess what happened today? Fleshker has came to our planet and she blew halfway across the Pacific Ocean. As you can see, she tries to take flight, but she gets blown backwards by the wind.
I didn't ask for her permission, so we are trying to make sure she doesn't see or hear us recording.
She currently doesn't seem really happy, but who cares? She always manages to save herself. Now she has fallen into the ocean, but whatever, she'll set herself free. Look, she climbed onto a nearby buoy.